It's aided in the calls to countless fires, saved numerous lives, and even responded to the 9/11 terror attacks on the World Trade Center. This morning, a Long Island fire truck is embarking on a new journey overseas. At 10 a.m., the Glen Cove Volunteer Fire Department will wish farewell to Ladder 5211 bound for Dublin, Ireland. There it will be part of a ceremony marking 20 years since 9/11. The truck was retired 2 years ago after being in service since 1987.
Work well done.